Hi, I'm Garrett Burt, Technical Support at Onyx Graphics. Today we're going to see how to use the new Step and Repeat tool that's available in the Onyx 11.1 Textile Edition software. Let's get started. So we'll start by opening up an image. We're going to use the Onyx Block TIFF file. It's a file that's found in the Samples Colorase folder. And we're going to bring this job into Job Editor. Okay, so Step and Repeat is under the New Patterns tab. So we'll click on that, and we are going to enable the Step and Repeat. So there's two ways we can change the size of our patterns, by the specific size values listed here, or by the count values under the horizontal and vertical repeats. For this exercise, we're going to do it under the size. So we're going to set our pattern to 40 inches by 40 inches. Next, we're going to want to do a quarter inch gap between each repeat. So next, we're going to change the drop vertical offset to a half inch. And lastly, we're going to change the gap color from the first pixel value to white. And all that's left to do is submit the job and print. And that's how you use the new Onyx Textile Edition Step and Repeat tool. For more information, visit us at onyxgfx.com.